Hi, I'm Vladimir, and in this video we will see how to adjust the height of a row or the width of column in Excel. Place the mouse cursor over the right edge of the column header and drag the bottom edge of a row header. To set a specific height or width value, right-click the header and select row height or column width. Enter a specific numeric value, then click OK. Alternatively, to make several columns or rows equal in size, select all of them and then make a size correction to one of the rows or columns in the selected area. The selected rows and columns will change their size.